No, I'm just kidding, but... You're doing Jack squat. The squat and the jumping jack movement, all in one. Combining two exercises, more efficient and more effective.